Hello friends, in this particular session we will learn a very important concept which is to be asked in most of the interviews, that difference between union versus union all. But before you start this video, please watch my previous video, that is the difference between a union versus join, so you can better understand this video. Clear? Now let's see an example. In previous video we have discussed that two conditions of union that must be fulfilled during a select statement. First one is, in select statement both the table that are used for union must have the same data type and same number of columns. Clear? Now let's check an example for union and union all. In previous video we have seen one mystery, that a table student has 25 records and table students have 5 records, so in union there must be 30 records. But we had seen 28 records during union query, so what's the reason for it? Now let's check that with the help of example. Now table student have 25 records. I can show you two rows with the data. The first one is Savita and her mark is 50, and another one is Abhi and whose mark is 40. Clear? Now in another table students, the row Savita have 50 marks and Abhi have 40 marks. So these two rows are duplicated. Clear? Both the table have the same data having the same column name. Clear? Both the row have duplication of a data. So while you are using union, it removes duplication automatically. So the record Savita and Abhi are merged into one row, so we can find 28 records instead of 30 records. Clear? Now if you want to allow duplication of a data at that time, you can use union all. Now let's check a result. You can see in result you get 30 records, which allows a duplication of a data. You can see here Savita and Abhi are repeated again. Clear? Now let's check out a summary. Union automatically distincts the query, and for a better performance we can use union instead of union all. Some situations in you want to allow duplication of a data, at that time you can use union all. Clear? If you have any doubt related to this concept, you can mail me at dhruvinsha16@gmail.com. Thank you for watching my video and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.